initial contact. You have information, Quebec.
Well, we're off.
Lindo Tower, information Quebec, time 1349.
We're getting ready to head out back to Washington to the rain and the cold. How exciting, not. But it is what it is. Here we are on our last taxi at Glendale, getting ready to depart runway 1, northbound.
Cirrus 4 Tango Alpha, reduce your airspeed.
64 Tango Alpha, we're reducing airspeed for you, and we are 4.9 miles out.
Cirrus 4 Tango Alpha, roger. Report right midfield downwind.
Right midfield downwind, 864 Tango Alpha.
Glendale Tower, RV 315 Whiskey Office, holding short of runway 1, ready for departure northbound.
RV 315 Whiskey Alpha, Glendale Tower. Assess the traffic on the go. Midfield's in the right pattern. Northbound departure is approved. Runway 1, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 1, 4-5 Whiskey Alpha.
Here we go. Bye-bye, Sun City West.
Delta Tower 63, Chicago. We've got traffic approaching the departure end straight off the runway 19er. I'm not sure if that guy's going to try to get into that one or something.
This is a 3-0 Papa, that's a light sport, and reporting left midfield downwind for runway 1, not.
Okay, roger, I saved you VR now. Sorry, but that's a 3-0 Papa.
Roger, no problem. It's your safety is that's the most important. Thank you. And light sport, 1-6 golf extra, you can just widen out just a little bit more.
Roger, we're widening out a little bit more, 1-6 golf extra.
And 1-6 golf extra, just for reference, we got about another half mile to the west. That's still about a mile to the west. That's still our airspace.
Roger, it's just new for me. I use the Vladimir Valley, so I just know how tight the delta is, so I'm just making sure I don't do that.
Roger that. Yeah, no problem. I understand for 1-6 golf extra.
Appreciate it.
Cirrus, so 4 Tango Alpha, you're following a Cessna at your 12 o'clock in the right crosswind for downwind.
4 Tango Alpha, looking for the traffic.
Well, here we are on our way home. It's we're at 8,500 feet, going 163 miles an hour across the ground because we have a little headwind. But that's not too bad. We have about, 52 minutes.
Hey, Ben, you're going to be ready to go when you get to the end. You're going to be a minute.
52 minutes to get to Bullhead City. We're going to go to Bullhead City and then head north and go on the east side of Las Vegas up to Urington, and we'll buy gas at Urington.
can. I'm trying to slow down. I don't know.
It's such a nice day. You can see 5 mountains. Mount Adams, Mount Hood, Mount Jefferson, Sisters. Troutdale. It's 71 miles. We'll be there in about 30 minutes. We're gonna head over the cascade here. It's like a little cloudy over here, but we'll make it. We're at 8,500 feet. Much out of headwind all the way. This whole trip has been a one big headwind all the way from Phoenix to here. And it was a headwind going down when it left Phoenix. So I had a headwind the whole trip. How's that for good luck? That's okay though. I'm not complaining. It was still a fun trip.